बाज बाज रहा आगे मजा नहीं बाबा पीछे देना तू क्यों ऐसा करता है सच भाई तू मेरी नौकरी खाया है तू मुझे वेरी गुड 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 लाइट मार दिया बहुत बढ़िया आगे पांडे जी क्यों तकलीफ हो रही है लाइन में अच्छा लग रहा है थोड़ी बनता नहीं
Everybody knows that the name of the book is Septopus. A little bit about Jotin. Jotin thinks of himself as 6 feet long instead of 6 feet tall. This is because one usually finds him stretched out on a couch, looking at the world from a horizontal point of view. I get my best ideas flat on my back. I think my brain is lodged somewhere between my 5th and 13th vertebrae. He says, with his cheek lodged somewhere in his cheek. Okay, sorry, where his tongue is lodged somewhere in his cheek. When he manages to breathe, oh, wow, and one from me too. Thank you so much. Thank you, Avila. I will now ask Jotin and Juvi to wrap the book open, as we say, launch the book. Please, can we have the book launched and wrapped?
Okay. Gautam bhai, thoda niche. Gautam bhai.
You don't stand.
No, standy.
Ribbon bar.
No, standy.
Hey, Gautam.
Thank you.
Juhi, can we have you read your favorite pages from the book, please? Thank you so much, Simi, and a very good evening to everybody here. I can see a lot of familiar faces, friends, and I'm really glad to see them. I can see Dobby has drafted all his friends and said, everyone attend, and everyone is here. And of course, it's lovely Marissa, Mom, Afika, Dave. Afika and Dave I've seen since they were kids. I've been working with Dobby G, as I call him sometimes, and, you know, to meet Dobby G. But yes, I've been working with him for years, and it's a pleasure. He always calls upon me at some time or the other for some venture, and I'm happy to be here again with him. Congratulations, Dobby. I wish you great success.
Hello. This is a book that I started writing about a year ago, a little over a year ago. A very funny, warm, filled with memorable characters and with a nail biting finish. Now, this is a genuine quote. So she sent me this, and I said, okay, this is something, I'm doing something which seems to be right. And then I asked her, after we finished the book, and after Rupa very kindly considered, picked it up, and decided to publish it, I asked her to come here and launch the book for us. And she, of course, being the sport that she always is, said, absolutely, tell me when, I'll be there. And here she is. The book is about a little octopus. The character is...
And now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the announcer boom. For the final fantastical act of the Goa SeaWorld Show, presenting the cleverest creatures of the sea, the octopi. That announcement had two mistakes. As every octopus knows, the plural of octopus is octopuses, not octopi. Octopi is the language octopus speak. The second mistake was calling octopuses the cleverest creatures in the sea. They're not. They're the cleverest creatures anywhere. For instance, which other creature, including humans, can do what the octopuses did in the next 15 minutes of the show? A trapeze act, with two octopus catchers twirling six octopus flyers through the air. A football match, which was actually a four-ball match. Four balls in play at the same time. And topping it all, not an orchestra, but an octestra. Four octopuses playing as a 16-piece band. Awesome! The show ended to a thunderous applause. And even when clapping, octopus spectators outdid human spectators. For while humans with their two hands went clap, the eight-limbed octopuses went clap, 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 clap. In the audience, Eric cheered, and Menet whooped, and Info whistled, and... what? Why such strange names? Because they're octopuses, that's why. Since eight is a very important number among octopuses, all octo names end in eight. So Irrig's name is really Irrigate. Merit is Meditate. Infer is Inflate. And so on. And as they are the cleverest creatures on earth, they just drop the eight and save time. Anyway, over way went clap, 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 clap. Emmet went clap, 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 clap. Rot went clap, 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 swish. Tool went. Wait a minute. Clap, 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 swish. What's that swish about? Oh, that's our hero, Rot. One of his tentacles never grew more than halfway. So when he claps, his seventh limb doesn't meet the short eighth limb. Naturally, his fourth clap simply goes swish, or sometimes floosh if he gets too excited. Of course, this is just his everyday identity. Secretly though, he's a superhero who stops crime, fights evildoers, saves the world, and does other cool stuff.
When Rot kind of starts finding that he has to face the world with this kind of challenge that he has, one of the things that happens is that he lives in this place called Sea World, and there's an extremely clumsy attendant there who kind of drains the pool without making sure that the water creatures have been cleared from the pool. And unfortunately, Rot and his best friend Thumbu, the turtle, get swept into this. Rot finds himself actually going down the drain. And eventually he's rescued and taken to the vet's lab. Now the vet, seeing that Rot has this limb that is kind of giving him his problems, decides to, with her colleague, a super brainy prosthetics expert called Dr. Zubu Swami, she decides to fit him out with amazing little instruments, little tools, and Rot, being the really, really clever, the genius that he is, immediately grabs hold of these tools and kind of gets used to them so quick, I don't think any human could do that. Please go ahead.
Soothing music wafted through the lab. Rot and Thumbu sat on the edge of their tub and looked on the screen, on which Reno was projecting slides. Pointing at a sketch of Rot on the screen, Reno said, "Omol afa shu. This alu, yaula." Rot and Thumbu looked at each other. Thumbu said, "I think she's saying that's you." "Of course that's me," Rot said. "He's got a halfway limb. She doesn't have to explain that. She must think we're idiots." "I wish she'd learn to talk properly," Rot said. Reena repeated, "Okola Pashu, these are loom, yaula." Rot pointed at himself. Reena grinned happily, realizing she'd been understood. She clicked the remote and the slide changed. This time, there were drawings of a claw, a drill, a fork, a spoon, and a flashlight, all attached by holders to strange-looking pouches. Pointing at the odd objects, Rina went, "These are Lu, Akolao, Aduri Loi, Aha." Only Dobby knows what these words are.
Animals hear human sounds as something completely indecipherable. So anything that Rina says comes through, you know, really weirdly for the octopus and the turtle.
Okay. How dumb does she think we are? Rock said. She's trying to tell us what those things are. We've all seen humans use them. Yeah, Tambu agreed. That's a thingamajig. And whatchamacallit? And that's a claw, a drill, a fork, a spoon, and a flashlight, Rock said. That's just what I was going to say. Rock and Tambu did a high one with tentacle and flipper. Since they didn't have fingers, they couldn't do a high five. Rina grinned and thought, I'm really getting through to them. The next slide came up on the screen. This time, it was Rod, holding out his halfway limb. An arrow from the limb pointed into the holder of the flashlight. I've got it, Tambu crowed. You're shooting an arrow into that flash-a-magic. She grinned, raising her flipper for a high one. I think that means my halfway limb goes into the holder of the flashlight, Rod said. Really? Tambu asked. What's the arrow for? I think you're wrong, Rod. Rina clicked to the next slide. It was a much closer view, showing just the end of Rod's limb entering the flashlight holder. What did I tell you? Tambu demanded. That's just half your halfway limb. That arrow's cut it off. See, I warned you, Rock. I knew we shouldn't have trusted her. Take it easy, Tams. It's just a picture of the way the flashlight fits on the limb. You sure? Tambu asked, suspiciously. I think we'd better... Yes, yes, I'm sure, Rock said, rolling his eyes. The slide changed again. This one showed Rock with the flashlight attached to the end of his halfway limb, holding it straight up. A yellow upside-down triangle perched on top of the flashlight's bulb. I know, Tambu yelled. You're overholding a bag of popcorn on that flash of my wallet. That's a beam of light coming from the flashlight, Rod sighed. Oh, looks like popcorn to me, and I'm never wrong about food. But Rod wasn't listening to her. He was looking at Rina and going clap, 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 swish. Rina grinned. I think I've done it, she thought. I've managed to make him understand. She tried to tell Rod how thrilled she was. Okola pa shu, E-R-E-I-E, happy that alu, anersana do. Can you make out what she's saying, Rod? Tambu asked. Not a word. Rod grinned, but he continued to clap anyway.
That was really
Do you just ask me what?
And yes, of course, Rock is the superhero Octopus. So Rakshas is the killer whale. Roth saw Rakshas coming straight at him like a monster from a nightmare. What am I doing? He thought. His voice was a little shaky as he shouted to Irrit and Po, his friends.
Irrit and Po are those enemies that I was talking about.
Oh.
Irrit is irritate and Po is poet. Poet.
Okay, okay. Remember, as soon as he chases, go fast for the ladder. This is crazy, lazy, hazy, said Po. Shut up, snapped Irritate, really irritated. Roth stood still in the water, watching Rakshas loom nearer and nearer. With just a few feet to go, Rakshas opened his mouth wide. The rows of jagged teeth gleamed. They closed in on Roth, and the great jaws snapped shut. But all that Rakshas had bitten into was water. Roth was no longer there. The moment the jaws had started to close, Roth shot water through his funnel and rocketed away through the pool at unbelievable speed. Whoo, wow, Irrit whistled, peering out from the reef through a peephole. Look at Roth, go, 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 Po. Hey, rhyming's my thing. Rakshas turned around, confused. He couldn't believe it. One moment his jaws were about to grab their prey, and the next moment there was nothing. He saw Roth speed away, and he narrowed his eyes. So, the octopus wanted to play. Rakshas was game for that. He snorted with anger and tore after Roth. That's our cue, Po, Irrit. Oh, sorry. That's our cue, Po, Irrit cried. Come on! Out there, with the... For the first time ever, words failed Po. Let's go, Po! Irrit urged, grabbing Po's tentacle and trying to drag him along. Po shuddered with fear. All at once, his eyes closed. He went limp and collapsed in Irrit's tentacles. Oh, great, Irrit said. He's fainted. At the other end of the pool, Roth was playing a deadly game of tag with Rakshas. He allowed the whale to get as close as possible, and at the very last minute, shot away. Seeing that Irrit and Po had still not emerged from the reef, Roth headed for the opposite corner. Unluckily, this was exactly the place where Dumbo had hidden herself. Hey, Dumbo hissed to Roth, don't bring him here. The protest was too late. Rakshas was hot on Roth's trail, with his gaping mouth and those awful teeth. Eek! Squeaked Dumbo and dived into her shell, just as Rakshas grabbed her in his terrible jaws. The teeth bit down hard on Dumbo. Ow! Rakshas roared as he felt his teeth almost snap on the rock-hard shell. he spat out the offending morsel. "Phew, tastes terrible," he growled as he turned, chasing after the more chewy octopus. Dumbo popped her head out of her shell. "I've never been so insulted," she said, grinning. Two very small questions. Why is rot called rot?
Rot actually, as Dewey explained earlier, that they're the smartest creatures.
In your book, it's very amusing. It's very, how should I say, it's very light, entertaining, it's moving. All of that, and that's very nice for little kids, but there's a lot of things, like you said, septipus and rotate and all these little intelligent pieces. And I think just as much as kids may enjoy this book, I think an adult picking it up will also find it quite engaging.
Thank you, Julie. And that's probably very important, because a lot of children's books are read as a kind of joint effort between parents and children. And when children demand that you read a particular story to them, if the adult is also enjoying the story, then there's that much more real excitement that the adult brings into the narration of the story to the child. And obviously the child picks up on that.
So the stage...
wonderful stuff happening along with the septipus. Yeah, let's go ahead.
So everybody, whoever wants to get the book signed by the author Jyothyn Goyal and Yuri Chawla, please quickly buy your book and come right here. The stage is set. Thank you, everybody. And there's a lovely cake here as well, which my...
Yampara.
Yeah. Shams, you think Pandit? Shams is a
कहाँ से कहाँ बात ले आए हैं जब इंडस्ट्री में आई थी तो एनीवे जॉबी जी के साथ बैठी हूँ तो मैं बताऊँ पहले 90s में फिल्म की थी जहरीले इनके साथ ही उस डायरेक्टिंग नहीं मैं चंकी पांडे के साथ मैंने काम किया था उस फिल्म में संजय दत्त भी थे फिल्म में विनीता थी जी एंड भानुप्रिया जी मतलब तब मैं छोटी सी स्टार थी तब पता ही नहीं था कि 25 हफ्ते भी रुक पाऊंगी या काम मिलेगा इंडस्ट्री में आज आप कह रहे हैं 25 साल हो गए तो उसके लिए मैं बहुत बहुत शुक्रगुजार हूँ सबकी और दीपान
जी बुक के बारे में जानना चाहेंगे प्लीज उसके बारे में
ज्योतिन गोयल जी इन्होंने किताब लिखी है सेप्टपस बच्चों के लिए है मगर मुझे लगता है कि अगर बड़े लोग भी पढ़ेंगे तो उन्हें भी इंटरेस्टिंग लगेगी क्योंकि डॉबी जी की एक तो ह्यूमरस है अम्यूजिंग है मगर बहुत इंटेलिजेंट भी है तो जब बड़े पढ़ेंगे तो उन्हें बहुत सारी चीज़ें खुद सीखने को और जानने को मिलेंगी एंड बच्चे ऑफकोर्स जस्ट इंजॉय कर लेंगे स्टोरी को मगर जो लेयर्स हैं वो बड़े समझ पाएंगे So I hope the mummies, when they're buying it for the kids, they just do also read the book because it's very, very...
Ma'am, India is such a big youth icon, APJ Abdul Kalam ko khoya, uske bare mein kya comment karna chahenge?
Abdul Kalam ji, unhein pura desh bahut chahta tha, bahut intelligent, bachchon ko bahut chahne wale, bahut achhi baatein karne wale, achhi soch ke insaan the, unhein kho diya, बहुत बड़ा लॉस
हम किसी को हम सबको इंस्पायर किया है अब्दुल कलाम जी ने कोई ऐसी बात जिसे आप बहुत इंस्पायर हो कौन सी बात है कभी मिलने का मौका मिला उनसे
नहीं इनफैक्ट उनसे मिलने का मौका नहीं मिला मगर मैं भूल गई हूँ किस बात से ऐसे जुड़ने वाला था कि प्रोग्राम के हम उनसे मिलेंगे वो हुआ नहीं एंड आई एम फॉरगेटिंग कि But I don't remember it. But there was that one chance where we might have met him. मैं उनसे मिली नहीं. I think it's my loss.
जी. हमेशा बच्चों से बहुत प्यार करते हैं.
जी बिल्कुल.
उनकी कौन सी खासियत आपको सबसे ज़्यादा पसंद करती है और एक ऐसे human being लगता है कि complete man है.
वही तो आपने खुद ही सब बारे में वही कह रही हूँ कि बड़े अच्छे इंसान और बहुत इंटेलिजेंट इंसान और बच्चों के साथ बड़ा लगाव और बहुत अच्छी बातें और बहुत अच्छी स्पीचेस देते थे तो उनकी बातें सुनना बहुत अच्छा लगता था बड़ों को भी और बच्चों को भी ऐसे राष्ट्रपति थे वो What can I say that it is a loss. It is truly a loss for the nation.
Talking about inspiration, आप कितना inspired हुई ये book पढ़कर और खुद आप कब book लिखने वाली हैं ऐसे कुछ?
मैं book लिखने वाली हूँ। हाँ किसी दिन अपनी कहानी लिख दूँगी काफी कुछ हुआ है इन 25, 26, 27 सालों में जब से industry में आई हूँ और जब से बड़ी हुई हूँ।
आपको जीने तो वाली है लेकिन ऐसे कुछ मूवी पे कुछ बायोपिक जिसपे आप काम करना चाहेंगी या ऐसे कुछ आपने सोचा आई वांट टू वर्क ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर बायोपिक फिल्म या ऐसे कुछ
नहीं ऐसा कुछ इतना डीप मैंने सोचा नहीं है काफ़ी रोल्स किए हैं इंडस्ट्री में काफ़ी नाच गाना उछल कूद हंसना रोना सब किया हुआ है अब जब भी फिल्म की कोई स्क्रिप्ट आती है तो जब कहानी मेरे दिल को छू जाती है या मेरे को लगता है अरे वाह क्या बात है तो मैं उसमें काम करना चाहती हूँ हाँ अभी एक्चुअली मैं परसों ही आई हूँ मैं 25 दिन तक बाहर विदेश थी, तो मैं एक्चुअली वापस अभी आई हूँ और अब मैं उसकी बस अब 7-8 दिन की शूटिंग रह गई, उसको कंप्लीट करना है, फिर पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन होगा तो तैयार हो जाएगा।
अच्छा, 25 साल के हमें बात है तो क्या कॉम्प्लीमेंट मिले आपके, बिकॉज ये सभी आपके काफ़ी करीबी है, आपके सबके साथ काम किया है, तो इनके साथ कॉम्प्लीमेंट मिला आपको या कि आप
मुझे अगर पार्टी होगी तो आपको पहले बुलाऊंगी मैं, अभी तक तो पार्टी का सोचा भी नहीं था मगर आपने ये बोला है, नहीं आया मैं रेडी था सेलिब्रेटिंग, मुझे और 25 साल यहाँ पर रहना है इसलिए मैंने सोचा उसके बाद सेलिब्रेट कर लूँगी। बहुत सारी चीज़ें, मतलब कहाँ से शुरुआत करूँ, 25 साल आपके पास 25 मिनट हैं यहाँ पर बैठने के लिए तो बोलिए तो मैं आपको सारी कहानियाँ अपनी सुना दूँगी। मतलब मेरी शुरुआत हुई थी शायद एक्चुअली सल्तनत से, सल्तनत इतनी बड़ी फिल्म थी और मैं इतनी छोटी सी थी उसमें, मतलब आँख झपको तो शायद मैं दिखूँ भी नहीं, वो नहीं चली। उसकी शूटिंग के दौरान मुझे कयामत से कयामत तक में काम करने का मौका मिला, मुझे उस वक्त नहीं पता था, मैं तो सोचा अरे वाह ये तो बहुत अच्छा चांस है, और मैंने कुछ सोचा नहीं क्योंकि मैं इंडस्ट्री से नहीं हूँ, इतना कैलकुलेशन नहीं करती थी, नाज़र साहब की कभी फिल्में देखी थी तो मैंने फिल्म साइन कर ली, उन्होंने मुझे स्क्रीन टेस्ट किया और फाइनल कर लिया, मगर जब मैंने किसी और से पूछा कि ये मैंने देखी है तीन फिल्मों का कॉन्ट्रैक्ट नाज़र साहब की कंपनी के साथ किया है, बोला अरे आपने ऐसा क्यों किया, उनकी तो पिछली तीन फिल्में चली भी नहीं है और ये लड़का कौन है हीरो, कोई नहीं जानता था कि आमिर खान कौन है, तो देखिए कयामत से कयामत तक बनी और उसने मुझे इंडस्ट्री में एक जगह दी, जबकि वो छोटी सी फिल्म थी, छोटी सी फिल्म मानी जाती थी, और जो बड़ी सी फिल्म जो मैंने पहले की थी वो तो इसका तो अता पता ही नहीं था। सो इस इंडस्ट्री में हर एक कोई जो आता है उसका अपना एक ग्राफ होता है, कोई दो कहानियाँ सेम नहीं मिलेंगी आपको, और छोटी फिल्म है बड़ी फिल्म है ये कोई नहीं कह सकता, जब रिलीज़ होती है अगर ऑडियंस को अच्छी लग जाए तो फिर आप कहाँ से कहाँ पहुँच जाए।
जी, IPL में आपकी टीम बहुत ही अच्छा करती है और कबड्डी लीग भी बहुत ही पॉपुलर हो रहा है, तो इन फ्यूचर में आपको कोई ऐसा इरादा कि कबड्डी में कोई टीम बनाना या कोई टीम का?
आप कोई अच्छी खबर दे दो, आपने बहुत अच्छी बात कर शुरुआत की है, हम लोगों ने इसी साल ट्रिनिडैड एंड टोबैगो की टीम में इन्वेस्ट किया और उनका चैम्पियंस लीग चल रहा था और उसमें हमारी टीम अव्वल आ गई, तो दे जस्ट वन द चैम्पियनशिप जस्ट डे बिफोर यस्टरडे, नाइट बिफोर यस्टरडे, तो चमत्कार हो गया। सो आई थिंक दैट्स बीन अ स्टेप अहेड बिकॉज नाइट राइडर्स इज नाउ आल्सो पार्ट ऑफ ट्रिनिडैड एंड टोबैगो, उनकी जो लीग होती है वहाँ पर क्रिकेट की, नाउ दैट इज आल्सो। ये देखा ना शाहरुख खान, वेल टीम तो हम सबकी है, कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स द टीम इज, दो इट्स नॉट कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स ओवर देयर, इट्स ट्रिनिडैड एंड टोबैगो, अभी अगला नाम उसका क्या बनता है वो देखेंगे, बट इट्स अ को ब्रांडिंग का। ओहो मैं तो आजकल क्या कहते हैं ओशो की किताब द फिश इन द सी इज नॉट थर्स्टी वो पढ़ रही हूँ और मजेदार सेप्टोपस इसे जरूर पढ़िए।
थैंक यू।